Once upon a time, there was a very cute young dog, and there was a very big evil deer. The deer did not like that dog because he was prettier than her. So one day she decided to go and kill him. Kill, 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 kill. While the puppy was playing. Look how cute he is. He's very young and small. Aww. Then the deer came and tried to kill the puppy. And the puppy was very scared. God loved this small puppy. He sent from the sky a very large purple rock that hit the deer and killed it. And the puppy did not die, and he lived a happy life ever after. And when he grew up, he found a very beautiful dog, and he got married, and he had lots of children. Goodbye, wish you like it. At the end of the story, I'm telling you something. All the people who made this movie with us was not harmed by any way. The deer is good, cute and fluffy and everything, and the dog is good, and the deer did not do anything for him. I wish you like it. Thank you all for watching it. Thank you all for watching my video. Wish you like it. And actually, the voice that was making the video is my voice.